Dementia patients don't do things at random. There's always a reason behind a behavior. So we always advise our caregiver to understand what the reason might be. It could be boredom, it could be anxiety. And so if it's one or the other, then the right tactic to address this type of repetitive behavior is to address the anxiety or to address the boredom.